Salt Lake City's The Glinting Gems. Take it away.
Just a part of